Local news that matters on Local 22 News.
People who donate blood this month get a reward by Dunkin' Donuts.
The company launched a campaign with the American Red Cross. Those who donate blood in January will get a $5 gift card to Dunkin' Donuts. They're calling it the Dunkin' Donor Card. Burlington Mayor Moreau Weinberger helped kick off the campaign with a special guest.
I always think one of the great things about Burlington and about Vermonters is that they show up and that they're engaged and that they are generous and that they give.
Well, when these two were born, I severely hemorrhaged, and there was a gap of time before a doctor was able to get to the hospital who could help me, and several transfusions were needed, so I wouldn't have lived without them.
Stores in Connecticut, Maine, Massachusetts, New Hampshire, Vermont, and parts of New York are taking part.
Well, what a nice gesture, too.
It is. Well needed.
And it gets that blood sugar going, you know, so.
True. Yeah. See what you did there.
It does, yeah. I mean, it really does, you know. So it's all good on all fronts. Everybody's a winner. All right. Except.